So you guys are ready
sometimes
to go?
Sometimes that's incredible.
Already, yeah.
Perfect.
All right. I don't see the plane.
You just don't forget Mommy's purse.
So yeah, what we can do, it's up to you. We can either head up to Port Harry, we can head to Orono. It's up to you.
Sure.
We have one on the east side.
Sure.
So what we can get in, there's a little step right there if you just want to step there and then you can click this off.
You said you're going to stick to the left or the right?
I'll stick to the right.
Well, actually, you know what? I'm going to go on the right because then I can take pictures of you.
Okay.
Good idea.
Yeah, so I'll come around.
Get some good access after the flying, too. You can feel free to take pictures or whatever at any time. I'm happy with it.
Perfect, thank you.
Not a problem.
Say hi.
Hello.
As you know, there's two exits for the airplane. So there's one right here, one right there. So if you need to unlatch your door to open it, it's just this metal bar. If I can get you to move it back. Good, and then to close it, you just slam it. There you go, and then to lock it, you just push this all the way down, you'll hear a click, just like that.
Perfect.
If you want to open your window, my window does not open, yours does.
Okay.
So if you'd like to open yours, you just take this, you click it up, and the window will pop open. And then to close it, bring it all the way back, and then this metal. Yep, metal to metal, and it's locked.
Perfect.
Okay. So there's a fire extinguisher right here in the event that we have to use it. Don't worry, I'll take advantage. We've never had to, but we have to go through this. There's also a first aid kit that's in the back, so we do need that. If you ever...
Okay.